All right, guys, here's today's workout.
All right, guys, four different exercises today. I'll cover these at a glance and then I'll break it down. You have goblet squats, you have shoulder touch, you have single arm swings, and you have floor press. So here's how it'll be broken down. First set, you're gonna start with goblet squats for 25 seconds. You have 10 seconds to transition to shoulder touch, where you'll go 25 seconds, and you're gonna repeat that. Again, goblet squats for 25, off for 10, shoulder touch for 25. Then you have 30 seconds to transition to the next set. We're gonna go single arm swings on the right for 25 seconds, off for 10, repeat on the left for 25 seconds, and then you're gonna repeat that right to left. Again, you have 30 seconds before the third set. So you're gonna finish the round with the floor press on the right for 25 seconds, off for 10, floor press on the left for 25 seconds. Again, repeat that right to left. That'll complete one round, and you're gonna do a total of two rounds, which is 15 minutes. Of course, like always, if you wanna do more, just keep going.
All right, let's review the goblet squat quick. Remember, you're gonna pull yourself down as deep as you can. Try and finish with your elbows between your knees. Pause at the bottom, okay? You're gonna drive up, so push yourself away from the floor as you drive up. You're gonna squeeze your glutes at the top. Remember on these shoulder touch, the goal is to keep your back flat, okay? You can go whatever pace you want on these, but try and keep your back flat, keep your hips from rotating from side to side. So the best thing to do is to widen out your base, so widen out your feet to make it easier, give you more stability. You're gonna brace through your abs as you do this.